Rex Tillerson, who is the CEO of ExxonMobil, has been appointed by Trump to be the Secretary of State coming in. And you see lots of Democrats in the United States going, oh no, this is terrible. There's an oil man now head. This is this crony corrupt multinationals taking over the government. But it was always like that.